So I was born June 2nd, 1983, which makes me a Gemini. I'm actually the oldest of four children. I've got a brother, Tyler, then my sister, Katie, and then Quinn, the caboose. I can remember the day that we got our piano. It was my great-grandmother's.
Not long after we got the piano, I could hear someone playing a song on the piano.
My fingers just knew what to play. I remember my mom coming in and saying, "Is that you?"
I asked her, "Where did you learn that song?" And she said, "It was just a song I just heard on TV." And so that's when I knew that she could hear something and play it.
I just taught myself to play by ear, and to this day, that's how I play. But it's pretty much just intuitive, I guess. Getting to see my family in the audience feels so awesome. It's comforting, and it just makes me feel happy. I miss them a lot.
With the Police classic, Every Breath You Take, here's Brooke White.
Every breath you take, every move you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see? You belong to me. How my poor every move you make, and every vow you break, every smile you fake, every claim you stake, I'll be watching you. Since you've gone, I've been lost without a trace. I dream at night, I can only see your face. I look around, you I can't replace. I feel so cold and I long for your embrace. I keep crying, baby, baby, please. Every move you make, every vow you break, every smile you fake, every claim you stake, every single day, every word you say, every game you I'll be watching you.
So, very interesting song choice, great song. I thought the front part of it was pretty good. I like that you started it and you go, wait a minute, no, this is not right. I love that, a lot of good professionalism there.
I thought that was not good.
Yeah, no. But when you got to like the bridge and you went to the out chorus, I did not love the arrangement with the band coming in, and
really?
I was waiting for something else different to happen. I almost would have loved it if you would have just stayed without the band and made it more interesting on your own, but
okay.
It was just okay for me. It was all right.
Okay.
It was all right.
Thank you so much.
I enjoyed this performance so much more than last week's.
Thank you.
This is a great thing. You know, this season we really wanted, and we've always wanted contestants that are unique and have their own niche. And you do. And it's. I can hear your voice in one note. No, it's you, Brooke. So that's a great thing. And I think you're consistent. This is great.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Brooke, I totally agree with Randy, which is if you'd have just stayed you on the piano, that actually would have sounded much more cool. The minute it picked up tempo and the band joined in, it made it very old-fashioned.
Yeah.
Now, definitely good enough to keep you in for another
week,
but, you know, you've just got to work this out because, you know, I thought, as Randy said, the first half, when it started, even with the mistake, it was fantastic.
Yeah, it was nice.
Thank you.
But better than last week.
Thank you.
Right.
ending with some good news. I mean, it's a very brave move to start and then realize, which Randy was pointing out, you know, I didn't start it right. Let me go for it again.
Yeah. Generally, you shouldn't do that.
Yeah, but that's
but,
Brooke.
But that's,
that's you. I think that's,
great,
I think that's very
that's
real. I think
that's
it's very
great.
Honest.
Thank you.
And I think that's the point that they were making. Simon Mayer. So, do we give it another shot? You decide, America. 1-866-IDOLS-05. 1-866-436-5705. Or you can text.